But anyway, so I'd like to sing a song from our first album, which is another song from Scotland, I believe it is, from a man called Boo Hiridine, and written about the I think after reading The Grapes of Wrath, probably. But it's a, for anybody who's ever had to pick fruit, not had to pick fruit, but anyone who's worked picking fruit or travelling around the place trying to clean. I'll dedicate it to the situation about 5 or 6 years ago when Barack Obama was the president of the States and United Fruit who owned most of the Leeward Islands and parts of Florida and big slaving interests that made bananas and made banana lemonade. Big company in the States. United Fruit, they petitioned Barack Obama on their knees to ask him to let the Mexicans back in because their oranges were rotting on the trees. And this is for them. It's called Harvest Gypsies. It's like this.
Thank you.
when the pickings all will be gone, they call us harvest gypsies. In October we will count 150,000.